We even have a cannon. And over here we have windmills. Let's finish off with a view from the top. And that's the Toowoomba Carnival of Flowers.